Hi guys, I just thought I'd just record a quick little video to basically show you how sometimes I find entries for trades. So this is like GBP USD on the 4 hour time frame, and what I do is look, I switch to the line chart and put a trend line on, just pick the first 2 points, you know, and if any more follow, even better. Anyway, just put the trend line on, and then basically where the market then breaks through that trend line, I then put a horizontal line exactly in the spot where it breaks through. Yeah, see, just there, exactly just there, look. Yep. And then from that point, I basically switch it back to candles and step it down a time frame. So if we set it up on the 4 hour time frame, step down to the 1 hour time frame, and then basically when price retests that line which we've just put on, which is here, look, that's your entry, and then bam, you're off and running. As you can see, this one messed about a little bit before it took off, but nevertheless it was a good entry. I don't know, I use that sometimes. I've started using this also in conjunction with Forex writers, Golden Zone. Usually look for, you know, where it's going to reverse, or it looks like it's going to break through the trend line, you know, within that Golden Zone. And that, I find that to be very accurate. But in this instance, you know, it weren't. That was just purely setting upon the line chart, and switching to the candles, and then going down a time frame, and then enter on the retest of that line. That was clear enough for you guys. Just another way you can find entries. Keep this video nice and short. Cheers, guys. Bye.